Hey everybody, today I'm going to be making eggless pancakes. So let's get on with the ingredients. So we have bicarbonate of soda, you have baking powder, vanilla essence, some butter, you have some milk, some plain flour, or you could use self-raising flour, milk chocolate syrup, golden syrup, you can also use some maple syrup, and you have icing sugar. So now the measurements are 1 cup of plain flour, 1/2 cup, so I'm gonna put 2 of these in. We need 1/4 cup of icing sugar. So I need 1/2 teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda. So I need 1 teaspoon of baking powder. And that's the dry ingredients done. I just have to stew it now. So now you will also need 1 teaspoon of salt, and I've poured 1/3 cup of warm milk in here. I forgot to mention that you also need some white vinegar, and you need 1 teaspoon. Of vanilla essence, pour in here. So you have to put 1 tablespoon of melted butter in here. And 1/4 of vinegar. Now I'm gonna pour the milk in here. Now I'm gonna mix it. So you have to grease the pan with some butter. Now, you have to pour the batter. If you can see, my pancake is bubbling now, so it's time to flip it over. Oh, nice, it looks so good. I can't wait to eat it. So, I've only taken 3 pancakes to show you guys, and I have some fresh cream here and some fruits that I'm gonna decorate it with. I'm gonna be using some chocolate syrup and golden syrup. You can use any other syrup if you like. That. Now I'm going to be using the golden syrup. Now I'm going to put some fruits on top, like this. So I've put some blueberries on, some grapes and some raspberries. I'm gonna be tasting my pancakes.